Hi, I'm Dr. Chandra Radish from Trivandrum. Today I would like to share a beautiful experience that changed my life. Exactly 1 year back, I had a severe joint pain and I was bedridden. I was unable to walk and I was on treatment. My husband himself is an ortho doctor. They all decided for a surgery. At that time, my friend and my cousin, she brought me a juice called Ipals and she asked me, just try this. At first, I didn't believe it, that it's going to create any wonders for me. But I just followed her instruction and started taking 30 ml in the morning and night. Slowly, I saw the changes. I found the pain was reducing. And slowly, slowly, the swelling was reducing. Within 1 month, I was able to walk freely. I could bend my knees exactly at 90 degree angle. And this showed a real wonder. I just couldn't believe that this change could bring, this small juice could bring me to such a change in my body. So this is nothing but Ipal juice, which is a 15 fruits extract. One of the fruit being azai berry, which has been imported from Amazon forest. And this fruit has very rich in antioxidant and is an immune booster. So we all know in our daily physiology of a cell, the cells will be damaged and oxidation takes place, and this has to be corrected by an antioxidant. This juice is rich in antioxidants, especially the azai berry has an ORAC value of 7000. And normally we human beings need just 5000 of ORAC antioxidants to correct the oxidation and the stress that is in our body. But to do this, we have to take nearly 3.5 kgs of fresh, organic, cultivated fruit. Is this possible? I don't think. So the solution to this is just sip in 30 ml of Ipals in the morning and in the evening, and you can see the wonderful results you have. This juice is such a beautiful juice that it's an immune booster. To be frank, I'm in an area where coronavirus was really in the containment zone where I've been exposed to most of the patients.